cleaning the multi-sheet feed sensor. Each feeder drawer has a multi-sheet feed sensor. If you're experiencing jams, but there are no paper in the paper path, you could have a dirty multi-sheet feed sensor. Each sensor is located just to the right of the jam clearance knob above area one, here. To clean it, take a fiberless swab and clean the lower part of the sensor.